It's payday, fellas. Game over.
It's not very nice.
It's a wonderful day to rob a bank, maybe even two.
It's a wonderful day to start a gang
made of me and you. When Christmas comes, everybody's having fun. Big Bang.
Your target will be the benevolent bank. Security is high, so preparation must be done. A patient of mine heads a nearby construction site. They have been kind enough to erect a crane next to the bank. Use it. I'd wish you luck, but luck is
and
nothing to do.
When you think you're done well, go back and get some more bags. Shit ton of bags.
This heist.
This heist.
It's a wonderful day to rob a bank, maybe even two. It's a wonderful day to start.
Thermite takes longer than explosives, but it doesn't create as much commotion either. Thermite is the best way to get through reinforced steel. Thermite is effective at forcing a breach silently.
And no one's ever expecting that a heist is being proved. It's a wonderful day to hit a store. Everything
thermite burns through anything. Thermite is the best way to get through reinforced steel without being thermite burns through anything. Not as quickly as explosives.
Fucking shit on a bags. And just remember, as you send your gifts away for the crew, that today is payday too. Take it away, fellas. Give me more fucking horn.
It is a lean plan. Is it?
It's a wonderful day to rob a bank. Maybe two or three, four, five, I don't care. How else could we get the money to buy a nice big Christmas tree with baubles on? So just remember, as you send your gifts away for the crew, that today
it will happen. Trust me. Now, we convert this preparation to success.
All right. Give me 2 seconds.
It's a wonderful day to rob a bank, maybe even two. It's a wonderful day to start a gang made of me and you.
Right, Hodgson, I love your voice, but it's time to go.
Security here is tight. We might be able to do this heist silently, but if things go loud, don't worry. I've always got a plan B.
Aw, shrew. I really appreciate that.
It's a beautiful building, but we're bringing ugly business. We'll need codes to get deeper in, so look for their servers.
Never realize how ugly the outside is of this.
Check the place out.
Ew, it's so gross. Do you guys want to stop talking at the same time? Fuck.
You know the drill. Watch for the guards and cameras. Keep civilians in check. Look around for key cards and the bank manager. Anything that might help.
Watch out, fellas. Guard over here. Let's put on a show.
Hook me up. I should be able to get into their system from here. Damn it. Looks like we need local access. Most likely, one
Jesus.
Of the staff circles. Figure out which one. Try them all if you have to.
Fucking hell.
Got one over here.
Staff terminals is holding a code. Find it and start hacking. Hey, hey! Watch where you're shooting! Hey, you're just wasting ammo and jeopardizing the operation.
That is true.
Body bag case deployed.
Thank you.
I need another key card, don't I? Oh shit!
Down! What are you, a fucking hero?
Uh oh.
No problems. I think I shouldn't have hit that Chinese place on the corner, though.
Oh no, I'm fucked.
Now we wait for the timeline to run down. Did I ever tell you about my grandpa and his heisting days?
A little bit fucked. Okay, anything else I need? The other keycard, which I think's on the manager. I need body bags. For a situation like this, I need another stealth build with two body bag cases. Because in this situation, I'm not going to need both ECMs. I don't know. Don't know what to do. Don't know what to do.
Guys, the elevators are moving. Expect heat from there.
Do. That's not good.
Janet Jensek, our system has picked up an unscheduled activation of your time lock. I'm just calling to confirm everything is fine.
You don't say. According to the schedule... Oh, God damn it. Looks like the calendar is messed up. Someone screwed up the pooch.
I see. Sure, that happens. Okay, just try to call us beforehand next time.
Roger that. You guys are doing a great job. Bye.
Sucker fell for it.
Where's this fucking manager? Where the manager? Where you on the manager? Where you on the manager? Where ain't the manager?
There goes the time lock. You're doing great. Try and keep things quiet. Now, the vault has three steps to open it. First is in the bag. Just go there and use the fingerprint scanner. Thermite is our best way into the vault. We've done this before.
Oh. I was trying so hard.
A prudent person foresees the danger ahead and takes precautions. The simpleton goes blindly on. Reducing the number of security guards on site will even out the odds.
Should we just go loud? I feel like going loud.
Thermite is effective at forcing. Thermite is the best way to get through. Thermite takes longer than explosives. but it doesn't create as much commotion either. Thermite is effective. Thermite takes longer than explosives. Thermite burns through anything. Not as quickly as explosives, but much more silently. Is the whole... It is a lean plan. Is it enough? As you wish. Now, we convert this preparation into success.
Stuff would be great, but it's kind of weird.
It's a beautiful building, but we're bringing ugly business. We'll need codes to get deeper in, so look for their servers.
Check the place out. Call me when the fun begins.
You
don't need me for this.
You know how this goes. Eyes peeled for security. CVs need to be controlled, and key cards are always useful.
Let's do this. Jimmy, follow me. All right, let's do it the loud way.
Oh wait, I chose not to do the beast way. What's wrong with me?
Jimmy, follow me.
Okay.
Down. We got company.
You better brace yourself. There's a police squad coming. ETA, 30 seconds.
Get down. On the ground. Down on the ground.
Police assault in 20.
Fucking ground, man.
Everybody down.
I'm here to take the pain away.
Any second now.
I don't know where the server rooms are. I don't know where the spawns are, this is my problem.
Here they come! The rescue units just freed a civilian! We gotta focus on the civilians!
Keep still, or I'll truss you up like a fucking rabbit. Jimmy, follow me now.
Okay.
That's the end of the medic. Shield taken care of. Yes, medic down. Put your fucking hands up. Hands up. Off.
end of the medic.
Taken. History. Cloak her down.
Captain Cock one more. Gonna get a piece of toast again. Why are you smashing the fucking roof? Twice. Where fucking Gluker? Painy nostalgia. That's good. Drill upstairs, do it. Get away from me, fucking drill. Aww. What do I get? A piece of toast? Oh, a key card. I really, really appreciate that.
Yes, medic down.
Ah, shit. going down here? Idea going to the roof.
Don't get sloppy. Another assault wave is awesome.
Ow.
ETA 30 seconds.
You serious?
Give him hell, guys. They sure intend to treat you the same way. New units are rolling in. That should do it. Now start the time lock again. I hope that it worked.
There were at least two of them.
Great. Now keep the cops away from it. Right. While we wait, and if you want to get ahead of things, you can get yourself to the roof.
Taser, take it care of.
Fuck me. I have PTSD from this map.
Good. Now keep the cops off of it.
Stay there. That's the end of the medic. Wait.
I don't know if I need to do this because I did thermite, but this happens. Uh-oh.
Sydney, on me now.
See my dearie.